Secretary Pompeo and President Trump are fully committed to our strategy of pressure on the regime, deterrence from bad behavior, and support, strong support for the Iranian people. And we hope that eventually it will become clear to the regime that changing its behavior and reaching an agreement that addresses the entirety of our concerns is the best option going forward.
Secretary Pompeo looks forward to traveling to New Delhi with Secretary Mattis for the inaugural India 2+2 ministerial dialogue. It takes place starting on September the 6th. They'll meet with their Indian counterparts, External Affairs Minister Swaraj and Defense Minister Seetharaman, to discuss enhancing our engagement with India on critical diplomatic and security priorities. The dialogue is an indication of the deepening strategic partnership between our two countries and India's emergence as a net security provider in the region.